You need to get those Rikers out of the building and away from my generals. Be careful, they're temperamental old beasts, and they're under a lot of pressure.
A lot of people try their luck in the dark zone. Not a lot of people come out.
A new agent is joining your team.
Bring your shade texture back.
Nobody can. Lorraine, She's right on this. Ain't nothing out here but what you pick of yourself. We took this, and we're giving it back. It's what we need to do to try. With a nice, boom. You leave us be. Everybody stays nice and warm tonight. You push this, and everybody dies in the dark.
Requires assistance. Explosives disarmed.
Right. Now clear those fuckers out. Once it's safe-ish, I'll task an engineering team to do a proper mechanical assessment of the site.
Well, looks like the cowboy's gone and defused all the bombs. Well, that's okay. Guess we got a plan B. Time to tear this place apart! Turn it all up! Smash it all up! Set this place to overload! Break it all and we're gonna take this party straight to hell!
That doesn't sound good. If they build up enough pressure in the turbine, yeah, it'll blow the whole plant. Maybe the whole block. Okay, these old power plants have backups. Manual safety valves before everything is automated. Find those valves and open them up to release the pressure. Now would be good.
Thank you.
What did I just say? Only so long the generators can deal with a pressure bill. You need to vent it. Put a power station and a chunk of side town to wipe off the map.
Detected.
You vented a lot of the pressure, but it's still building. Master control room's the only place to shut it all down, so get there quick.
Like you get
active echo beacon detected. Power generator stabilized.
Well, nothing's exploded, and that siren stopped, so looks like we're good. I got an engineering team already mobile. They can finish up the plant. Nothing left for you to do, so I guess you can roll out.